Here is the cradle of China's railway freight wagon. By original creation and elaborate manufacture for 120 years, this company has been taking the leading position in China's railway freight wagon industry, presiding every upgrade and update of the industry, and pioneering the technical development direction of China's railway freight wagon. Here is one brand new enterprise group. In 2018, CRRC started company regrouping in freight wagon field. 32 subsidiaries in all levels in Heilongjiang, Liaoning, Hebei, Shandong, Inner Mongolia, and southern Yangtze River formed the new CRRC Qiche Group, including two subsidiaries abroad. Here is one of the earliest pillars of New China, targeting professionalization, internationalization, and diversification as three strategic directions. Qiche are endeavoring to develop into a world-class equipment industry group with railway freight wagon as core business.
大停线是四月上最繁忙的铁路线，在这里每10分钟就有一列2万吨从这里发出。大停线的年运量从2002年的1亿吨跃升到目前的4.5亿吨。我的同事有的工作在各铁路车站段，有的工作在神华线，有的即将奔赴浩吉线。我亲眼见证了我们集团独导研制的重载运煤专用车，
西部的皮尔巴拉地区，20年前我第一次来到这里时，我们只有几辆车在这试运行。现在，世界四大矿业集团几乎都在运用我们出口的重载货车。我身后的这些车辆就是汽车集团生产的世界顶级40吨轴重矿石车。目前，像这样的车辆有13000辆在这个地区运行着。
The persistent impetus to upgrade railway freight equipment comes from mighty capacities of research and development, testing and manufacturing. In the 1950s, the first show on the Leipzig International Fair declared the spring up of China's railway freight wagon industry.
Our development equipment can meet different customers' needs for heavy, fast, and single-load transport. From 70 tons to 140 tons, 各型货车应有尽有。同时，为适应现代物流快节奏的发展需要，快捷篷车和平车时速已经达到了160公里。还有我们的长大货物运输车，单车载重达到300多吨、400多吨。The
only one national heavy haul and fast railway freight wagon engineering technology research center in China is owned by Qiche Group, as well as several other national enterprise technology centers, nationally accredited testing centers, academician workstations, and postdoctoral workstations. With nearly 2,000 core patents, Qiche Group ranks top in the industry worldwide. Through technology innovation system and collaborative design, simulation analysis, and experimental research platform, 90% of the core technology rooted in here.
这就是总书记曾经观摩过的整车疲劳与振动实验台，也是全球的第二台。在这个实验台上进行20天左右的实验，就能得到25年疲劳寿命可靠期的评估。目前我们集团拥有最全的9大实验平台，为我国铁路货车的技术发展提供了有力支持。
这些年呢，我公司在打造经济现场、全范围的推行工艺制结方化生产方面呢，一直的不懈的努力和追求。我们整体工艺制造装备呢，已经达到了世界先进水平。每年呢，可新造铁路货车33000辆，修理铁路货车到了每年34000辆的这样一个水平。
While pushing the railway freight wagoner's core business to be excellent, the strategic emerging industries are also booming with a promising future.
设施我们已经在全国20多万农户都受益了，我们想着就是为了绿水青山，让咱们整个生态系统能永续的发展下去。通过我们大数据平台，就是他们干的这个事儿，通过互联网是可以看到的。
CRRC Qiche Group run business with great virtue and transport the world with high commitment.